God's mistake.
I have to admit, I'm always worried about going through.
Well, this drill is solid.
We want to make sure the ice is at least 6 inches thick before we bring the kids out on the surface. Looking okay.